Do we even know what stops?
So we need to be
I want to speak to you. I want to speak to you people, please. I'm also a Nigerian. I live in Vienna. I seek asyl here in Vienna, and I'm living here for over so many years. And you people are representing a terrorist organization, a terrorist government. You Nigerian, you should be very ashamed of yourselves. Every one of you here should be very, very ashamed of yourself. I will speak to you. This can't happen in another European country that their youth are representing a government. Stay quiet. A football team should know that we are suffering the youth of Nigeria. Over 10 million Nigerian youth are abroad doing nothing. And you people who are supposed to know the truth are representing a terrorist organization called Buhari, kidnapping its citizens, killing youths.
Hey, listen.
Excuse me, stay quiet, Mr. Man. I'm speaking, I'm not causing any problem.
Yes,
do you understand? Yeah, I am speaking to these youths who have refused to recognize. No, I will. If you touch me, I will call the police on you. If you touch me, I will call the police on you. This is not Nigeria. This is not Nigeria. If you, anyone who touch me will get the police. This is Vienna, Austria. This is not a third world country. This is not a third world country. You motherfuckers, you are representing a government which are killing their people. You cannot be ashamed of yourself. Don't push me. When you touch me, it's fake dick here. Do Ashok. Don't touch me. Go away. This is a democratic nation. This is not a third world. I'm living in Vienna. I pay my tax. I live here. So I'm calling on you, you idiots. Go back home. Don't represent. Be ashamed of yourself. Look at you. Look at you. Look at how you are. You represent a government which is calling. You are from Switzerland. I saw you a few days ago. You are a new citizen. I don't think this is how it's done in Switzerland. You are representing a terrorist. You should be ashamed of yourself. Lekki youths were killed. Over 200 youths were killed in Lekki Peninsula.